Hey guys, today I'm going to be doing the IBIS paint trend, also kind of like a tutorial on Rambu, because he recently came out as gay, if you guys didn't know, on Twitter. So I really support him, and I'm very happy for him that he was comfortable enough to come out as gay on Twitter. I know that stuff is really hard, especially when like you're like a YouTuber or like any like influencer, because like you don't know what people will think. But honestly, I really think he's taking up a big step that not many YouTubers or like influencers are comfortable to do. So it's a big step for Rambu, and I'm really excited. And I'm really happy that for him that he is comfortable enough and trusts us enough just to come out as gay on Twitter. So, especially since this year, a lot of people have been, this year, like, during this year's Pride Month, a lot of people have been, coming out a lot this year, and honestly, I'm really happy for Rambu, and I hope that you guys are happy for him too, because honestly, it's a big step, like, especially when, like, you're an influencer. I know I've said this, like, again, but kind of running out of ideas to say, so I'm kind of just repeating the same things. But like honestly, like yeah, I'm really happy for him, and even his friends are really happy for him. Tommy's kind of awkward right now because he had like last year he was saying like, oh yeah, I love Rambu, and now he came out as gay, so he's kind of like, no, I didn't like mean that. But I mean like, I'm not like trying to be mean or anything. If this seems any offense, please tell me in the comments, because I'm just trying to do some content and support. I'm just supporting him for coming out. And if this is offensive to anyone, or you guys think I should probably delete this video, just tell me. I will be perfectly fine with deleting it. I just don't want to offend anyone, but I'm just trying to support Pride. So yeah, I'm pretty much almost finished this drawing. I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video. I'm gonna be silent, so you guys don't need to hear my voice anymore. Happy Pride Month, everyone, and congratulations, Rambu, for coming out.